few moments later.
What's up, everyone? Today is another vlog. Right now, as you can see, the weather is so nice and beautiful. So right now, I'm gonna find the parking right now, and I'm gonna do some jump videos for my KO show. See you there. And finally, I got to park finally. I think that's it, guys. You see the video. I made this this jump ramp, homemade jump ramp, and I have this right here. And yeah, I'm just gonna adjust it. You can adjust this to lower position. Your practice, it's lower position right here, adjustable. And you want it a little higher, just go right in. But anyway, I don't know, it just died on me. And you know, lesson learned, you know, I'm not perfect. So the carburetor filter came off, so I did not seal it. So make sure you seal it before you're doing a thing like this. You play you know, jump rope. Make sure you have everything secured. Ensure that everything is secured, in secured. Your chassis secured, everything, man. Your tire. Yeah. So I just oh shoot, my, oh look at that, broken, bro. Look at that. Yeah, shoot. I know it happens. It's gonna happen anyway, so not worry about it. I'm happy anyway, I'm happy, man. So yeah. That's it, my video for today, guys. Hopefully you enjoy my video. If you like the video, if you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for